bit about the show because we're obsessing.
Fussy Verdon, you mean? Is that what
yes,
you're talking about?
Yes.
I think it's going to be incredible. It was an amazing experience for me. It's all about Bob Fosse and Gwen Verdon and their collaboration and the gift that they've given to the world of dance and musical theater as we know it.
So tell me, are you a dancer by trade, actress, or?
I'm not. I'm an actress and a singer by trade. I grew up dancing, but not very good at it until I did Fosse. Because he's so different and he's all about turn-in and isolations, and that I understood. So he's really the first choreographer that made me feel like I could dance.
So wait, was there a lot of training involved for that?
A ton. There was a ton. I mean, what's really good is they're using a lot of theater actors, and we grew up doing this stuff, so the training's already inherent. But yeah, I had a pretty intense boot camp for my dance numbers, and my body was broken, but my spirit was full.
So tell me, what role do you play?
I play Liza Minnelli.
And what does that feel like? Because that's a big shoe.
It's terrifying. I realized you can only fail, I'll never be Liza Minnelli. It gave me the permission to try, and I had a really good time, and I hope we tell her story with honor and grace.
Do you like change your voice a little bit to sound a bit like her?
I do, yeah. I try to capture her energy. I'm not trying to do an impersonation, but I am trying to get the essence of that. And yeah, so hopefully you won't see a ton of me. You'll see more of her, but.
That's really awesome. And do you feel you did a great job?
Oh my God, no, I never do. But I hope I pulled it off. I don't know.
Wait, are we allowed to get a snippet of Eliza now or no?
Oh my God, no, you have to buy a ticket. Absolutely not.